So imagine that this water channel is you, and the water coming in is your life. And most of the times, the channel is capable of holding all the water that's coming in. And sometimes, the water is overflowing the channel. But there is a constant flow back and forth, constant movement, and it's just like our lives. There are moments where we feel overwhelmed, and when we remember that there is constant movement, constant flow, just like in nature, we can handle all the water that's coming in.